Stop. Stop.
What is it?
But why are you so selfish? Can't you see there's something bothering me?
What's bothering me?
I've been thinking.
Thinking?
I need a car.
Suppose I'll get you a small car to push you around town.
A small car? No, no, wait. Maybe I was thinking like an SUV as a wedding gift.
An SUV? Right now I can't even buy a bicycle. And I'm sure you know how much you spent on our wedding.
Frank, don't exaggerate. And don't complain about how much you spent. Don't I deserve it?
Of course you deserve it, babe, but look, right now I can't even afford a car. Just have to wait a while.
Well, Frank, when you make me happy, then we'll relate. Good night.